What's up, everybody? Lambo hit the lotto here. And boy, am I excited.
April 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister, Ana Flores, and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Dun dun dun. Oh my god, let's get into it. So I actually streamed this last night as soon as it launched, but the servers did not get activated until 10 o'clock this morning. So, I am about a little bit past due. It's a little after 10, but that's okay. I had some errands to run today. We're going to jump right into it. Yeah, I was pretty upset last night that the lobbies were locked. I didn't understand why they didn't just wait until 10 o'clock this morning to release the game. But, you know, it's not my call to make. Alright, let's play. Let's join the family. Hopefully I'll get to play as Leatherface and carve something up with a saw. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna do a quick play. Oh, it's gotta load. Kind of takes forever to find a game on here. Hopefully that'll be fixed. We are still waiting. I honestly thought I would have found a match by now. Let's go. Yes, sir. I'm gonna cut your ass with this big ass saw, man. Nah, hey, this is my first game, though, for real. Hey, both of us double O in here, bro. Look. Both of us just hopped on, man. Right. I've been sitting here for like 15 minutes, bro, trying to find a game. Look, we still waiting too, bro. We ain't out the woods. I hope so, man. I'm a spare you. Hey, for real though, I will. I'm gonna look the other way, man. Nah, I'm curious, man. I'm curious to see how this is about to go down, though, man. I heard good things about it. Did you play that a lot? So my thing is, what's going to happen if we don't find two other players? Bro, if it sends me back to the title, I'm going to be mad. That's all I'm going to say. I'm going to search again for another game, but I'm going to be mad. Hopefully, it'll just let us play, man. That shit would be hard. I wonder if I'll be able to hear you in the middle of the game. Oh, it did us like that, bro. It really did us like that. Thank you.
Let's go. What's up, buddy? Is this your first game? Same. Pretty much. I think it's, there's some method to the madness though. I think they have some objectives and stuff. Something about some valves and shit.
In Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native
Oh shit, boys.
The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby communities, Harlow and Chinatown, will unearth the thing.
Get on the hook! Oh! We gotta kill off the rip, boys. Yeah, that's me, boys. I'm the big dummy. So I have to start the chainsaw up before I can use it. Ah, boys, this is nice. Wait until you guys play as it. You're gonna like it. Where is Grandpa's old ass? You see somebody? Where are you from, man? Are you from England? Oh, nice. That's cool. I don't see him. Hey, I found someone, boys! He's down here in the basement. He's down here in the basement, boys. Ah, I'm chasing him with a saw. Oh, he lost me. He lost me though, boys. I can't get through here. Oh,
He ran through here. Where did he go? I think I've lost him. I'm down here. Where you at, mate? I'm down here with you. I don't see him. I know he's scared shitless. Yes. So there should be a blood trail. If you notice one, follow it. Somebody just crawled through here. Little fuckers around here somewhere. I had to crank my brightness up a bit. Where are they at? By the chicken. There's about four of them. I'm down here too. I can't find nobody. I don't even see you guys. Oh, that's you. All right. They probably went back upstairs somehow. Hey, I think I just seen her run. Oh, I got him. Oh, is that you? All right, that's you. Good thing there ain't no friendly fire, man. I would have hacked you up like three times with that damn chainsaw. I think they can hear my chainsaw, so I should turn it off. But the last time I turned it off, it takes forever to start it up, you know what I mean? Yeah, no lie. How do I get upstairs? Oh, I think I see. Right here, right here. I think I did. Is that you? Oh yeah. Someone's right here. I cut him. There he goes out there. There they go. Yeah, they're outside. There they are, right there. Here he goes, get him. How's he so fast? Got him. Let's go, boys. I'm out for blood now. Yep. So we gotta cover the exit. I'm covering the exit. Another victim escaped. GG.